We are all getting ready to say
bye-bye, Shabbat.
Bye-bye to Shabbat. We are going to say Havdalah prayers together. We are going to say a blessing over the wine and then the spices.
A blessing?
The spices and then the multi-wicked candle. And so we hope you'll sing along with us. Are we ready?
We're ready.
Okay. Now, Spencer, the coolest part is that we have to listen for when the candle is going to sizzle when we put it out into the juice, and that means Shabbat is over. So Daddy's going to hold the juice. Okay, here it is. Daddy's going to hold it, and I'm going to put it out. And are you going to listen? You ready?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to listen for the sizzle. Here we go.
What are you doing? Huh? Lie, lie, la, 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 Amavdil ben kodesh lechol, Amavdil ben kodesh lechol. Eliyahu hanavi, Eliyahu hatishbi, Eliyahu, Eliyahu, Eliyahu hagiladi. Bimhera ve'ameinu, yavoy eleinu, imashiach ben David, imashiach ben David.
Well, from our house to yours, we wish you a Shavua Tov, a very good, healthy, safe week. May you be filled with love and light and connection, and just sending lots of hope and love to you. Take care. Shavua Tov. You want to say Shavua Tov?
Shabbat Toes.
Shabbat Toes. Bye.